Playlogic Entertainment NV was established in 2002. The company was active in mobile gambling and console publishing. Playlogic Entertainment NV completed the acquisition of mobile gambling company Wanagaming at the beginning of 2011. Wanagaming has been operational for 4 years prior to the acquisition by Playlogic Entertainment NV. Gaming and gambling products are both Fun Play and Real Play powered by market leader Microgaming Limited. The company operates all Real Play components under a Maltese gambling license and is in full compliance with rules and regulations under Maltese Class 1 Gambling License LGA, CL1, 259/2006. Other products include game software for the most popular platforms by Sony, Microsoft, Nintendo and Apple. Digital distribution has replaced the traditional packaged goods to retail model. Topic history. Formed in 2010, Playlogic Entertainment NV is the continuation of Playlogic International NV, which was established in 2002 as a traditional console video games publisher on Sony, Microsoft and Nintendo systems. After restructuring, the company continued with the same management team and several key employees. The restructured company completed the acquisition of mobile gaming and gambling company Wanagaming International BV in 2011. Wanagaming has been active in the mobile gaming and gambling industry for 4 years prior to the acquisition. WGM Limited on Malta, using brand name Wanagaming, has a long-term partnership with market leader Microgaming Limited for all mobile gaming and gambling products, banking services and 24/7 international help desk services. The company operates under a Maltese gambling license. WGM Limited on Malta is a 100% subsidiary of Playlogic Entertainment NV. Playlogic Entertainment NV continues to provide all required services to developers for release of their games on all current game consoles. Topic restructuring. Playlogic Entertainment, Inc. was listed on the OTCBB in New York, ticker symbol, PLGC, as of June 2005 and was fully compliant and completed all SEC-required filings until Q1 2010. The stock is currently Pink Sheet and Playlogic Entertainment Inc. has been renamed Donner Ventures. Playlogic International NV was a full subsidiary of Playlogic Entertainment, Inc. and was based in Amsterdam, the Netherlands. Playlogic published a variety of games developed internationally but also through their in-house production facility, Playlogic Game Factory BV. Together, Playlogic represented a workforce stronger than 110 who were responsible for distributing, selling, licensing, PR and marketing, publishing and product development. In 2009, Playlogic Games were pleased to see the launch of the largely anticipated Fairytale Fights, which was developed in-house by Playlogic Games Factory and published by Playlogic International NV. Playlogic Game Factory, based in Breda, the Netherlands, was one of the most modern and advanced contemporary development studios with a team of circa 80 people developing a number of titles on several platforms. Topic: Bankruptcy and restart. On Tuesday, 27 July 2010, rumors started to surface around Playlogic about a possible bankruptcy, after a few years of struggling with major losses and new games failing to bring in new cash. Wednesday, 28 July 2010, the rumors have been confirmed by a filing at the U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission. This filing revealed that the company had voluntarily entered into surseance van betaling, the Dutch equivalent of Chapter 11. On Wednesday, 4 August 2010, the court declared Playlogic officially bankrupt. Later that year, Playlogic Entertainment NV relaunched with some of the original staff, taking a focus on publishing already made games on digital platforms and gambling related games. In December 2014, Playlogic went bankrupt again. Topic: first-party development for Sony. Playlogic Game Factory also worked as a first-party contractor for Sony Computer Entertainment Europe, SCE. This relationship was continued for 4 years, in which Playlogic Game Factory developed 5 products that were published by Sony Computer Entertainment Europe. These games were iPet, iPet Move Edition, Pom Pom Party, Aqua Vita and Mesmerize I&II. These titles used either the PlayStation 2 iToy camera or the PlayStation 3 iCamera. The company's principal sources of revenue were derived from publishing operations. Playlogic owned most of the intellectual property they published.